Peregrine Falcon is the fastest bird in the world.
Yeah, but turns out it was D.C. EMS personnel with the quick response this weekend. Crews on fireboats were inspecting the Wilson Bridge Sunday when they found that falcon struggling to stay afloat and hungry catfish were circling around. Mm.
Catfish can get huge, too. So the crews jumped in to help. They rescued the bird. It's doing all right. It is now with the D.C. City Wildlife and being nursed back to health, and I'm sure they'll release it again. Yeah.